it?
Costa. Okay, everybody would take Costa over Aguero right now, okay? What does Costa bring that Aguero doesn't? Why do so many people think Costa's better than Aguero? It's because Costa, he comes deep, he goes wide, he's out here, he's out there, he can put a ball into the middle. He has, so far this season, you know I'm not big on assists, but the interest of brevity, I'm going to use assists, and mainly out of respect for our listeners, I'm going to use assists because most of them seem to believe in assist stats. Costa has 5 assists to add to his 15 goals so far this season. Aguero has 0. Okay, so that gives you a little flavour, possibly, of what kind of player he is. He is a goal machine, Sergio Aguero, okay? And it's only really injuries that held him back on a goal tally so far this season. He really won't bring you much else other than goals, okay? And managers and coaches in this day and age, whether rightly or wrongly, have got a system at the end of the season and next season and season. They want more than their strike. It seems to be working at Chelsea. The manager wanting more than just some attacking version at the end of chances. So, if it's working for Chelsea, why can't it work for Manchester City? And I wouldn't say this if Aguero's but he is 29 at the end of the season. You're writing him up already. What? He's done enough years to show that he can do it, and he hasn't.
Look, they got better every year. Manchester City are a young side. He's not going to be Champions League. When you come to Champions League, they're pretty young. They're pretty young, aren't they? Compared to the other teams. He's still scored a hat-trick this season. He still might finish off scoring a hat-trick in the semi-final, hat-trick in the final, and they win the Champions League. We're writing him off before we even get there.
That's what I was saying. Mesut Ozil's hat-trick against Lugarets. Kingsbury, he's a brilliant player who's world worthy as well. Come on.
No, I think people judge him. I saw an article on this, and I really enjoyed reading it. Was the problem with Aguero is that he's played at Manchester City. If he'd have played at Manchester United,
son.